Hey guys, Yashay back in the video, and today I'm going to tell you how to get that WhatsApp status feature back on your smartphone. So without any further delays, let's get started. So here I got my smartphone, so let me unlock it. So what you need to do, you just simply need to go to the Play Store, and here you have to type WhatsApp. So here it is. So after tapping on the WhatsApp, you can see at so here's the WhatsApp app. So in my case, I'm a WhatsApp Messenger beta user. So you just need to become a beta user. So what is this beta? Actually, this is a program in which you can have fun of the features that has not launched for public. So the thing is, you just need to scroll down to get this page. So here it's saying you are a beta tester for this app. So in my case, it's saying leave because I am already a beta tester. So if you want to become a beta tester, you just need to join this program and you need to wait some like few minutes or couple of minutes, and after that you can update your WhatsApp and it will say WhatsApp Messenger beta. So let's see, I'm opening it up. So here it is. So now you can see it has that status feature too, but the old status feature is here. So I just need to go to my account and here it is. So you can see I can put any status what I want, like can't talk, available, busy, that, you know, that old feature. So it is back on track now. So the thing is, it is very easy, and if this method is not working for you, so you just need to simply go to the Google Chrome, or you can just tap WhatsApp latest version and you can download it from like APK Mirror. It's very easy to download from this site, that's why I'm saying you. And after it loaded up, you can just easily download this first version of the WhatsApp Messenger 2.17.97 beta version. So that's all for now guys. Do like my videos if you found them informative, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Peace out.